Yes, Rodney.
Tell me.
Looks like the new kid Cass came through today.
No.
Losing on the day you host and the day you launch a new kit. So what do you have to say about that?
No, what I have to say is, you see, when you're hosting people, sometimes you really need to make the visitors happy. So this was just one of those days when we decided that we need to make our visitors happy. So you can see we threw everything at them, but at the last minute we kept backing down. But let it be a clear indicator that we are not hosting anymore. So everyone who comes, the remaining games in this league, let them rest assured we're going to beat them.
Yes, Opio, what do you have to talk about the missed chances? The number of missed chances that you guys are going to rue after this?
Yeah, there are many. That's a sign to show that Zimbas are really a strong team. But just today that luck was not on our side. We were not taking up the chances. See, we created so many, we were supposed to kill the game at one point, but we just couldn't score. Yeah. We're assuring the next team that let them be warned.
Yeah, it's more or less a season to forget. It's been a season of mixed results, not the very best you would love.
Yeah, true, very true.
Yeah,
it's been one of those seasons when you expect everything to go wrong, it goes right. When you expect everything to go right, it goes wrong. But I mean, this is football.
Ciao, guys.
All right,
good luck next game around.
All right, cool.